Welcome to Swinging with the Stars. I'm Wilmer Blacknall. We're here at Stone Trail in Addison. Jerry Palmer's the instructor. Hey, we got a big show. We're going to do the Cupid Shuffle. We're going to do a lot of different things. Sit back and relax and enjoy Swinging with the Stars. It's a hot show. You can learn how to dance, good exercise. It's off the hook. So check us out. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Thank you.
flow. What's your count?
Welcome to another edition of Swinging with the Stars. I'm here with, of course, the main man, Jerry Palmer. Jerry, let everybody know when you do Swing Out, what times, and what's going on with Swing Out.
Okay, each and every Thursday, we're here at Stone Trail from 8 o'clock to 1 in the morning doing swing. We got the class kicking off from 8 o'clock, and it runs till about 10:30. It's one of the hottest classes in the Metroplex. Hope any and everybody tells somebody and come on out the Stone Trail and have some fun with us.
Jerry, you know, there's a lot of people who have been watching the show, and I want you to know, because there's some people out there that's watching the show right now that's saying, well, you know, I never did Swing Out before. I don't know if I can come out. Let them know what they need to do if they're beginners.
Here's what you can do. Even if you don't know the basic rhythm to the dance or you don't have rhythm, come on out here. I'll start you out from the first timers. After you practice for a while, mastering your basic steps, you'll go from beginner to intermediate to advanced. So where I will teach you how to take all your basic moves, put them together with a dance partner, and actually get out and have some fun. You're going to see that tonight with some of my students in the house.
And Jerry, one quick thing. It's real good for if you want to exercise and different things like that. We're going to put up your website and phone number right now. But isn't it pretty good for exercising?
Oh, of course. We had a young lady that used to come out here and swing with us, but she'd have moved out of the Metroplex. She started out as a size 12. Went from a 12 to a 6. So you know she was out here dancing her butt off.
Jerry, are you trying to tell me so she done turned fine on us?
Absolutely. I got her phone number, too.
I know that's right. Wait, you're watching Swing with the Stars. This is the instructor, Jerry Palmer. Again, we'll pull up his information, and we'll check you next time in 2 and 2. So relax, Enjoy the music. We'll be back with you shortly.
One, two, three.
Then I taught y'all what was that full turn I taught y'all, right? One, two. What the hell? Wait a minute. Let's back this tape up. Didn't I say this was a lead follow? Come here, baby. This is one time in your life you want to do all the lead for a man. And I'm going to treat you right in this day. Now watch this. I'm not going to tell her what move I'm going to do. I'm going to just do it. So being the dancer like I am, if I want to get it back on, all I do is hold her like this. And then guess what? One, two, three. One, two. Now check this out. Somebody tell me what this move is. Sometimes our rhythm don't match up, but guess what? We can get it there. Now somebody tell me what this move is. Oh, hell no, I didn't teach her that. Somebody get that out of order sign for the feet. Now notice how she's walking with me. I feel all that nervousness in her hand. Now, if I want her to stop and go back to the line, look how I lower her arm. And I just told her. Y'all give her some love.
Hey, Swing Out is hot. I got some people here who are going to talk about it. I need to find out right now. Tell me, what is it that you like about Swing Out? Why is Swing Out so hot right now?
Well, for me, just learning the dance itself and then all the moves that go with it and then being smooth and cool and just really about it.
And Swing Out, I noticed, you know, you can get a lot of exercise going in. And I got to let you know, because the guys out there watching right now, you know, I understand that we're going to be dancing with different partners. Isn't this a way to meet women?
Sure, it's a way to meet new people from all over. Especially women. Yeah.
I'm not going to get you in trouble. I think I don't want to get in trouble right now. But it's an opportunity because you get a chance to dance with different guys to learn different styles. And that's really when the women come to the class, you get an opportunity to dance with different people. Is that correct?
That's correct. Women usually outnumber the guys, so 1-3 ratio maybe. So it's nice.
Definitely nice. Now, when you talk about Swing Out and you talk about someone that's watching the show right now and they're saying, you know what, I want to come out there, but I don't really know how to swing out, but I want to learn. What did you suggest to tell our audience what they should do?
Well, I suggest that they just come out, take the classes, not get discouraged, because it does take a while to pick up the rhythm. But if you keep coming, it gets easier and easier. And once you've got the rhythm, everything else just falls into place.
And we know that you're out there dancing with Jerry, the instructor, so we know you must be pretty good. How long did it take you to learn that?
It actually took me about 3 months to get it down. And by that time, I was so into the dance that I was dancing 3 or 4 nights a week, and I loved it. And so it didn't take me much longer to get comfortable dancing with a partner.
Well, we're here, of course, at Stone Trail every Thursday night at 8 o'clock. Jerry Palmer's the instructor. Come out and check out what's going on. I'm Wilma Blacknall. Hey, enjoy the rest of the show. We're going to relax and we're going to dance a little bit, and we're going to see what's happening. I'll see you in 2 and 2.
Like you're in a national title or something.
backs of the world, guys, be a gentleman. Switch out, get somebody else.
Ramonda is with me here, and we're going to talk about what does swing out mean and why is swing out so hot right now?
Because that's what everybody loves to do, and it's a workout for everybody.
When you think about swing out and you think about men that want to come out swing out, maybe a little nervous, why do you recommend they should come out?
Well, because if they can get away from their wives, and the women can get away from their husbands and enjoy the dance and come out and have fun and meet different people.
Okay, now we're out here at Stone Trail every Thursday night. What time? And if it's somebody that's new that want to come out, that's a little nervous about coming out, what do you recommend they do?
Well, we have private lessons, we have workshops, but do not be scared to come out. We do swing out lessons from 8 to 10, and private lessons we do from Saturdays from 3 to 6. So please come out and enjoy everything that we do.
Now, when you swing out, I got to ask this, I got to know this. Do you know how to Cupid shuffle?
Yes, I do. I do, and I enjoy it a lot.
Well, that sounds good. Again, this is Swing with the Stars on Wilma Blacknall. You can catch us out here every Thursday night at 8 o'clock. The instructor is Jerry Palmer, and hey, we know what's going on, so check us out. We'll see you in 2 and 2. Yeah. Yeah.
Swing.
shake it.